Hello, welcome to Twinkl, where we provide resources to help those who teach. Today we're going to take a quick look at these two-step word problems, perfect for Year 2 children to practice their addition and subtraction skills. This worksheet poses 10 different word problems for children. Each one will require two steps in order to solve it. Children will have to use their addition and subtraction skills to do this. Children could begin by reading the question really carefully and picking out the two number sentences that they'll need to solve. For example, Lydia has 15 marbles. She takes them to her friend's house. She loses 3 on the way and 4 in the house. How many does she have left? Well, Lydia starts with 15 marbles. Then she loses 3, so we start by writing 15 subtract 3, which makes 12. And then 12 take away 4, because she loses 4 more in the house. 12 take away 4 equals 8. So Lydia has 8 marbles left. Of course, children can use equipment to help them with this too. Let's take a look. Lydia begins with 15 marbles, so we're representing this with a 10 stick and 5 ones, making 15 altogether. She takes these 15 marbles to her friend's house, but she loses 3 along the way, so we remove 3 of our cubes. Now we remove 4 of them, because she loses those in the house too. Then we count what's left over to find how many marbles Lydia has got. I hope you've enjoyed our video today. Thank you for watching. Bye!